Forget your kindness in the cottage by the shore.